Hello, my name is Aaron Zygala, and I'm an AI slash ML engineer at TEKsystems Global Services. Today, we're going to walk you through a demo called the Agent Whisper demo. Consumers today expect businesses to have fast, helpful, and friendly customer service agents. The Agent Whisper solution was built to show the benefits of generative AI in customer service. Using a full-scale application like this can help customer service agents really decrease their response times. And in turn, this benefits the customer because they receive solutions to their problems in a much shorter time frame. Now, I'm going to show you how to use this app. User experience is very important, so let's walk through the UI elements on this page. In the center here, we have the chat section. This is where the customer's messages are going to appear. On the sides, we have three panels: Summarize this conversation, Media Gallery, and Search the Knowledge Base. In this fictional company, I represent a customer service agent for a telecommunications company. Let's have the customer send an initial greeting message. As you can see, almost immediately I receive chat suggestions on how I can reply to this customer. They all include some sort of welcome message and the company name as well. Let's pick one and send one over. Now the customer is having a bad day and they're quite frustrated that their Wi-Fi is down. Let's have the customer send a frustrated message to the customer service agent. As you can see, the Gemini model detects the sentiment of the chat message and displays their chat bubble with a red color, indicating that they are angry. This simple feature can help agents quickly and easily understand and react to a situation. Also, due to the sentiment analysis, the recommended chat suggestions have become more sympathetic to reflect that sentiment. Now the suggestions are recommending that we get more information on the user's Wi-Fi setup. Let's pick one and send that over. Now, the user is not very tech savvy. They don't know the name of their router, so they just send over an image and hope the customer service agent is able to help them anyways. Let's send over that image. Almost immediately, using Gemini's multimodal capabilities, we're able to analyze this image and receive additional information about it. We receive the router's make, as well as additional observations that the model makes. Now let's search our knowledge base so we can get more information on how to help this customer. This knowledge base is indexed on proprietary information in the backend that can help the customer service agent receive relevant information pretty easily. As you can see, we have a step-by-step solution, including references that we can also read ourselves. Let's send over this solution and hope it helps that user. It turns out it did work, and now the user thanks our customer service agent. Again, due to sentiment analysis, that chat bubble pops up as green. Finally, let's direct our attention to the summary section. We can summarize this conversation in a short or detailed form, and we can use this information in our records for future reference. Thank you so much for joining us today. TEKsystems Global Services is creating the new way to chat with customers.